Hello folks, Caleb here, aka Cesarin, starting an episode of Coded Exiles. I have been working off camera to try to fix up this base. It's been a while since I've done my last recording because I had technical issues. I'm not sure I've got them resolved, but they were pretty bad. Anyway, I've done quite a bit of work. Let me show you what I've done. I've started replacing the base with Tier 3 material. I've got the beginnings of an outer wall down below with some towers on the ends. I've done a few expansions to try to accommodate more crafting. I've got a temple up here. Let me show you the temple. There is a pretty big progressive jump. I'm now level 55. I've got some video I wish I could upload, but there are some issues, some technical issues with the videos. Hence the reason that I've been trying to record and play and resolve. One particular problem is, since the last update to Conan that involves elevators, there's something else that's happened that's kind of messed with my settings to where I couldn't even record and play at the same time and can barely play at the same time. The lag is a little bad, but it's not as bad as it's been. You can kind of see the expansion I did down there. I'm going to put in some more fern plants, generate a lot more plant fiber, because that's become my staple crop to sell and trade in for other materials. Let's see, I've got hardened brick forming in here. Steel bars in here. I was cooking some regular bricks in these. I keep doing that. Let's see if my iron reinforcements are close to being done. Crafting speed has been turned down on the server. It's pretty drastic turned down too, because I've been trying to cook these all day, these iron reinforcements. Could go ahead and do this as well, put them in the queue. There's a dead zone for construction right in this area. I'll show you what I mean. If the lag will let me. put in a pillar right here, but I can't put one right above it. Oh look, you didn't even... Yeah, there it is. Okay. Failure to place building. It acts like it'll let me, but it won't place. Furnaces here to about right here. It's from the corner from this point to this point. It won't let me put... I was going to build a second level to put in more crafting benches and furnaces. However, the game wouldn't let me. So, okay, good. I'm still working on this, keeping it going. Was moving some more stuff around. Got plenty of seeds. Well, oh, I can't put any more in there, can I? And it's too much to carry. Okay. Let's see. Stick it. Who knew gruel could be so heavy? Oh, I need to get rid of this anyway. I've got a Wheel of Pain down below that's got some archers and a couple of fighters. One of them is a level 3. At this point, I'm just gonna populate. That sounded weird. Just try to populate my base and then worry about replacing them. Pretty much remove the elevator because you can't lock it, so people can come up, can use it. Don't want to cook too much at once. It'll just spoil. Oh, look at this. I didn't realize the planters were hovering. Seven right here, so I need 8 more planters. Crafting still looks sluggish. gonna come a point where I'm gonna have to throw these seeds away. Start throwing them away. In addition to filling up the corrals, I've got like a whole bunch forming in the planters themselves. See how slow it is? Oh boy. I don't know why the crafting speed was turned down. Some more buckets, composting. The reason I'm doing this is that I ran out of coins buying up mats in order to produce the tier 3 materials over here. So that's kind of where I'm at right now. I'm in that lull. I was able to sell some more of these in order to build up my coins again. Will these things lower down a little lower? See, it's overlapping with the floor. much fertilizer. Might have to borrow some from the existing planters. Is this still producing? Oh, I got rid of the seeds. Stop the planters. Okay. That's why I had that extra in there. Oh, silly me. Farming is tedious. Thank you. having to keep my eye out for Desert Wolf. Let's get those started. The crafting speed is so slow that I can't really do much. I've got all the stuff cooking and burning and offline. Oh, I need to put some meats. In these compost buckets. I also need some more pens. Generate as much meat as I can. Thank you. Okay, well, I've got... Oh, I need to cook some more bricks. See how much coin I burned through? Might have bought too many stone. Let's clear out the queue. Okay, yeah. This is too much. Oh, goodness. Desert Wolf. Oh. bricks on the way to turn into hardened bricks. Let's see, do I have any consolidate? Or do I need to make some more? Yeah, I do. Oh, I don't have. I'm totally out of ichor. Out of ichor. Plenty of brimstone and tar to make steel fire. So I could go ahead and keep this going. It's just taking too long. It shouldn't, it should flash through these coins to convert coins to materials. There's not much else for me to do at this point. I've got all my benches and work areas fired up. Eventually I'm going to want to get into that pirate ship and bring back some useful thralls. See, I think they've got a taskmaster. I think they have a carpenter, blacksmith, couple of blacksmiths, and an armor smith. Thank you. spider corrals filled up with some bugs. At the very least, go down there and hunt some hyenas, bring back some of their meat. Goodness. Alright folks, I'm gonna log off here. Thank you for joining me. Until next time.